How you draw an ear with an earring?
Diagonal lines, curved line at the base, like triangle and an open hard line to trace. From the top line, vertical line down, curve it to the middle of the oval, trace around. Same thing on the inside, leave a space at the end. Curved line like a Y, then you fill it all in. Curve around triangle, grab a Q-tip to blend the triangle on the side, shade around the shapes and underneath diagonal lines. Mark it in the middle so it look like a Y. Bend around the oval and erase it inside. And now it's time to draw the earring. Circles, curved line, now your gauge is 3D. Thick and thin C for the hoops like Kobe. Oval for the stud, triangle on the end. Another oval and diagonal lines inside for the win. Four shoes, two curved lines with shapes on the end. Perfect angle for the ear cup, can shade it in.
Orbitals to use, one thick, one thin.
Barbells, diagonal lines with circles on the end. Erase inside the earring, share this with a friend.
And that's